What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the how-to channel. Today I'm showing you how to delete your Instagram even if you don't remember your password. So go to your Instagram app and open up your profile. Then you're going to click the menu tab in the top right. That's going to bring up your settings page. Okay, I want you to click the top one that says settings. Once you've clicked that, you're going to get a new set of words. Okay, this is your actual profile settings. Go down to where it says account because we're trying to delete our account. So click on account and let's see what comes up. After that, you're going to scroll all the way to the bottom. You're going to see where it says delete account and you're going to click on that. Okay, once you've clicked delete account, it'll ask you if you want to deactivate it. Click deactivate account. Then it's going to ask you if you definitely want to delete your account. Okay, so press continue, delete an account. And then it's going to ask you why you want to delete it and if you know the password. So just put whatever reason it is. You don't have to tell the truth. You can put whatever you want. If you want to be honest, be honest. Then you're going to hit the forgotten password button because remember, you don't know the password and you can still do it. Once you've done that, type in your email address and it's going to send a login link to you. Okay, so put that in, whatever email address you've got located on your Instagram or related to it, and then click send login link. Okay, you can use your username or an email. Once you've got that link, carry on with your password and just follow these steps. Tune in for more how-to videos.